So today, boys and girls, we're going to have fun with a scanner and a cordless phone. And before you get all riled up, this is perfectly legal since it's my phone on my phone line. So it's not illegal like if I were to tap into a cordless phone, which you can't do anymore really, because nobody except for enthusiasts uses cordless phones like this anymore. So there we go, buddy. That's the WWV Master Clock number. Actually, you know, I think I'll do a different number. Let's see here. The Helena, Montana Time and Temperature Audichron. Yeah, whoops. There we go. The Helena, Montana Time and Temperature Audichron machine, which has it. It's a legit old school Audichron. Google those if you don't know what the heck that is. So there we go, I got the scanner ready, it's doing its thing. So now, hit the phone button to get to downtown. There we go, we head downtown. But then just a sec, now that's a battery. 4 4 2 17 30 30.
Shop Rucker's Furniture, your local Tempur-Pedic bed source. Call 442-7234.
Frequency.
The time is 1:19.
It's being used.
Temperature 88.
It's at 19 out of 25.
Shop Rucker's Furniture, your locally owned Tempur-Pedic bed source. Call 442-7234.
The time is 1:19. Temperature 88.
And there you have it, boys and girls. This is about what a cordless phone like this sounds for the like sounds like fidelity wise. It's not bad, eh? This one doesn't work. Huh. There we go. And again, this is perfectly legal because I am quote unquote tapping my own phone line, just so to speak, listening to my own phone line on my own phone, so it's not like in the old days where you could tune into people's old school cell phones, cordless phones, not quite cell phones, cordless phones, with the right equipment, like, you know, a police scanner. Of course, I may or may not have, okay, yeah, I'm not gonna go into that. Fly buzzing around. Can't wait till summer's over and all the bugs go back in the ground like they're supposed to be. Jesus. Pickle Master. Pickles! Pickle. Oh, and all he does is wiggle his ear a little bit. It's a lazy, pampered house panther. Well, there you have it. An idea of what a cordless phone like this sounds like. I'll be hit through a police scanner. Because I have the frequencies. This cordless phone has all three channel pairs to choose from. I do believe it's switched to 2 or 3 because it was previously on 1 and the psych was really bad for some reason. Not sure why. But there we go. I've got this thing that came with the cordless phone. I don't know if it serves any purpose, but you know, it's got the contacts there, and the match up with the contacts here. So, you know, I'm going to stick a phone in this thing. Why not? Here goes my PLA sticker. Whoops, focus you fuck. Come on, remember that. The bottom number of the battery, which I need to update to in the new one. I can find my label maker. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, here we go. My label maker. Make a new label. Cover up this one. can make note of the type of battery that is used by this phone, because then, there's a fly on my cheek. Goddamn. But anyway, the new battery for this cordless phone does not have a label on it with the battery model number, so I'm going to have to make a note for sure. But that's easy enough. Hope you all found this interesting. Oh, and look at that shit. Equipment badge from a decommissioned piece of Western Electric switching equipment. Doesn't get more elite than that. Phone freak wise. Fuck yeah.